everything will perish in the Red Sea. What is it that is troubling you? That is your Red Sea. I'm telling you this afternoon, there is a God up in heaven. He will open a way for you. God will make a way for you. Only believe. Don't look at the Egyptians. I mean your troubles. I mean your problems. I mean your sickness. It doesn't matter whatever it is that is afflicting you. If you are not born again, when you die, you're going to go to hell. Yes, the Lord shall fight for you.